All right, everybody. Welcome to the red carpet movie premiere of Young Salon Fun, everybody. Yeah. All right. Yeah. My name is Countrified Whitman. I'm the program director here, and we're about to have a lot of fun. So I want to kind of give everybody the rundown on how things are going to run today. First, I just want to thank all y'all for coming out. To help celebrate this amazing experience. I had such a great time with these kids, and I just thank y'all so much for coming here to this red carpet movie for here. Alright, so what's supposed to happen in a minute is the kids are going to take a limo ride. The kids that's in the movie, we're going to take a little limo ride, we're going to take off a little bit, we're going to come back. We need y'all enthusiasm to really greet these new superstars. Alright, so I want all the superstars to be greeted when they get out of the limo. They're gonna come up here, they're gonna take pictures, they're gonna go through interviews, they're gonna be interviewed, and then after that's over with, if we have any other kids that are here that's not in the movie that wanna take pictures, parents, if y'all wanna take pictures on the red carpet, we have time for that, so y'all come in and y'all please take pictures on the red carpet.
Look at y'all, look at y'all. Oh, yeah. We got the limo,
I need to call over there and check them out.
There's some
you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I know, right? I need to kind of see what that quarterback skill like, because it was pretty good last time. So. But yeah. But fine. Yeah. Huh? Nothing. Yeah. No, let him dance. Y'all get up and dance. Yeah. Ah. Ah. Dance, baby. Go ahead. Go ahead. Ah. Yeah. Wait till we open the door for y'all. Y'all got fans. Y'all got fans. Y'all got fans.
What's your name?
Lucas.
How old are you?
8.
How was it work? Was it fun working on the movie?
Yes.
What was your role in the movie?
Love Slick.
How are you?
Speak up and down, baby kid.
Hi.
Scott, I'm sorry.
How
speak
old
up,
are you?
Good.
How old are you?
7.
Did you have fun working on the movie?
Yes.
What was your role in the movie?
Sandy. Heather.
Was it fun working with Country Fire?
Yes.
How are you?
Great.
What is your
name?
How are you?
Good.
Was it fun working on the movie?
Yes.
Let's have you up here next. Come on, girl.
Thank you. How are you?
Great.
What is your name?
Sorry.
How old are you?
8.
What was your favorite part of the movie?
When the girls got in the little huddle and started talking about it.
All right, let's go, let's go.
How are you?
Good.
What's your name?
Ann.
How old are you?
7, about to be 8.
Was it fun working on the movie?
Yes.
What was your role in the movie?
Noah.
Was it fun working with Crunchy Pie?
Definitely.
Are you excited to see a movie tonight?
Scared.
Was it fun working on the movie?
Yes.
How was it working with Country Pie?
Good.
Would you like to make acting a career?
Yes.
All right, good job!
How are you?
Good.
What is your name?
Andrea.
How old are you?
10.
Was it fun working on the movie?
Yes.
What was your role in the movie?
Olivia.
Was it fun working with Country Pie?
Yes.
What was your favorite part of the movie?
All of it.
What's your name?
Jada.
How old are you?
9.
What was your favorite part of the movie?
All of it.
Was it fun working with Country Pie?
Yes.
What was your role in the movie?
Trying to sing.
Is there anything you'd like to say to your fans?
No.
What's your name?
Lennon Smith.
How old are you?
How old am I? I am 10 years old.
Was it fun working on the movie?
Yes.
Was it fun working with Country Pie?
10 out of 10.
Well, I'm going to pay you some. I'm...
How are you?
Good.
What's your name?
Phoenix.
How are you?
10.
Was it fun working on the movie?
Yes. Definitely.
What was your favorite part of the movie?
Me doing hair.
What was your role in the movie?
Alexa.
How are you?
I'm good.
What's your name?
Ava Coleman.
How old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
Did you have fun working on the movie?
Of course.
Was it fun working with Country Pie?
Yeah.
What was your role in the movie?
I was Zuki.
What was your favorite part of the movie?
When I did Johnny's hair.
How old are you?
12.
What's your name?
Maya.
What was your favorite part of the movie?
I didn't have one.
Did you have fun working with Marshall?
Yes.
Why?
Are you excited to see your movie tonight?
Yes.
Without y'all, it's truly impossible to be able to produce a movie like this for the children. So I thank y'all for y'all professionalism and dedication to making this happen. So thank y'all so much.